We are at the cusp of a revolution, and at least in South Dakota, of changing away from the corn and soybean monoculture to a more diverse rotation.
General Mills as an organization uses a tremendous amount of oats in our products. South Dakota is actually the number one oat producing state in the U.S.
It's going to bring General Mills a lot closer to the growers. And I think the growers are going to then become a lot closer to the consumer. And I think there's going to be a lot more collaboration in the future.
We are stronger together, so I think that's really the great backstory of this partnership.
We will be there. We will be out there looking at the products, out there watching them grow, recording data, making sure that we understand both from a quantitative and from a qualitative standpoint, are these oats doing what we expect them to do? You cannot get that by reading about it. You've got to go into the field, you've got to look at the crop, you've got to understand and see, is it doing what you expect it to? Because otherwise you can be easily misled.